sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on.
Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish. Apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased up wop assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas. Here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake. You think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
Shit. She's a bit drunk in front of me. Oh, now I got these guys. Have a little bulletproof car. Alright, finish the mission. Damn it, the Shelby derezzed on me. Saturday. Right here, almost at the end of the game. We'll kill some fucking Klansmen, huh? Okay. Just turn nighttime on the phone. Cool.
Speech. Might even hoot and holler and wave their arms around, but me and you both know when it's time for us to get... Time for us to collect ourselves some nigger scalps. Anyone wearing one of them fucking robes, they vanish real quick.
Someday I wouldn't mind doing to them what we're planning on doing to those niggers. Watch it, Molotov!
You ain't that sly.
Run, rabbit, run!
Wow, my aim is off today.
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against northern aggression. Now, he died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold it. Hold back the ascension of the mongrel tide. How it has thrown that tide. One of their numbers is out there, right this very minute. Slitting the throats of white men and women right now. I know what some of y'all are thinking. Fuck this city, Remy. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians who take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man.
Fuck 'em, Remy.
Fuck 'em, Remy.
Fuck the niggas. You fuck those unwashed, deep base, big-lipped, bug-eyed savages who grow fatter and lazier off everything the white man has ever made. Fuck the wops, who are twice as bad, thinking they can walk upright with the white folks. I've seen them, y'all. I have seen these invaders slouching through our city. Hands out for handout, stealing everything else. You know what makes me want to do? Makes me want to let them burn it all to the goddamn ground again. That's right. You know, we could do that. We could just...
This ain't give Simon.
Let it go. Hell, give it to them even. We could. But I won't. No, no, I love this town. I love this country a little too damn much to give up. My great-great-great-grandfather didn't, and I sure as hell won't. Will you? Hell no. Hell no. Now if the wops and the hippies and the communists and the fucking niggas want to take this city, then they're going to have to fight us for it.
You tell them, Remy.
They want to send their killers into our neighborhoods after us? Huh? Well, I say we respond in kind. That's why tonight we're going down to Delray Hollow. Every fucking one of us. And we're going to show them what happens when you go to war with true Americans. And hell, after that, we don't see who wants to fuck with the white man. Burn him down!
Watch the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.